Do you believe Satan has a kingdom too?
We're in it. Yeah, he is the prince and power of this world right here. Jesus said that, yeah.
This word of a pacifist, a word of a masochist. I'm all for the man, my lord. I spoke to a bad for me.
My lord, I spoke to a bad for me.
He said he would save me if I gave him one thing he needed. What is this thing I pleaded? Boy, it's the key to even.
Did I sell my soul? I sold my soul for you. Now, figure that out. Tell me, did I sell my soul? I sold my soul for you. For all you motherfuckers that's on here, that's asking me, did I sell my soul? Why the fuck is y'all on here if y'all think I sold my soul? Y'all coming right with me, you dummies.
Where the bad folks go when they die? They don't go to heaven where the angels fly. Go to a lake of fire and fry. See him again till the 4th of July.
Every time we talk about Satan, weird things happen. And people get distracted and people kind of lose focus. And I've seen all sorts of things happen when I've spoken about Satan or other people have spoken about Satan. I was sitting in the congregation trying to listen. Let's face it, most Christians don't live as though Satan was real. I'm willing to bet most of you didn't even think about Satan this week. And that's exactly the way Satan likes it.
It's a handle of weapon, took a bite of your apple, give me all you can offer. Now I'm drafting a change of maze, setting my soul ablaze. Couldn't control the pace, words is going hey. Heartless is reckless, it's this word of a pacifist, a word of a masochist. I'm all for the man, my lord, I spoke to a bad for me. He said he would save me if I gave him one thing he needed. What is this thing I pleaded? Boy, it's the key to even.
I've done it a couple times. I'm drinking my own urine like three or four times.
Wait a second, dude.
Doesn't even taste bad.
What are you talking about, man?
I'm talking about peeing in a cup and throwing it down your throat.
Don't videotape my penis, especially when it's soft.
Joe's saying drinking your own waste is a healthy morning beverage.
Don't be videotaping my penis.
How much do we need here?
Click cups.
No,
it's because we peed in here.
Is it cool if I'm that big of a puss where I want to see you drink yours first?
Wow, it's strong this morning.
Very vitamin. Just throw it back, bro.
Okay.
Don't be a pussy. Damn! That's what I'm talking about, son!
They say that I'm a witch, and that I weave a spell. Well, I'll use my eyes to invite you, my lips to delight you, and all the charms of the feminine wiles to excite you. They say that I'm a witch, and that I weave a spell. Well, I'll be a son of a, and no wonder. Brother, I'd rather be burned as a witch than never be burned at all. I use my songs to entice you with verses of ice you, and all of my bags of tricks to shoes and rice you. They say that I'm a witch and that I weave a spell. Well, I'll be a son of a and no other. Well, let me tell you, brother, I'd rather be burned as a witch than never be burned at all. Want a gal who would be a pal, who would never look at another, who would be good and true and take care of you. Sorry, you want another. Use my charms to undo you, my arms to unglue you, and all of the hicks of the weaker sex to voodoo you. Yes, they say that I'm a witch and that I weave a spell. Well, I'll be a son of a and a wonder. Well, let me tell you, brother, I'd rather be burned as a witch than never at all. If you want a love who's a turtle dove, who will bring your life's little joys, who is sweet and shy with a gentle eye, I'll take the men, not the boys. Use my eyes to invite you, my lips to delight you, and you never can tell when I use my teeth to bite you. They say that I'm a witch, that I weave a spell, but I'll be your son of a and a wonder. Well, let me tell you, brother, I'd rather be burned as a witch.
People will come in and say, what crystal is good for getting my boyfriend back? Or what crystal will help me get this job? And I always stop them right there. And I'm like, absolutely not. Can you continue with the sentence? Because there's no one thing I can give you that will automatically do that thing. What we sell here are tools.
I don't know how ugly motherfucker like you got a fine ass wife. I'll put these hands on you when I see you, little window.
Where the bad folks going?